Hello everyone, what is up? Welcome back to another video on my channel. I have not filmed a video in a while, but today I have an exciting video. I'm gonna do a day in the life video. So let's get the day started. Today's agenda, we are doing a carne asada. So I am in charge of I'm doing a pico de gallo and the guacamole. That's my job, so I gotta do it before my mom gets here, because if I don't, she's gonna start yelling at me. Not yelling at me, she'll get mad at me, but anyway, let's go do that right now. Alright, so the last thing that I need is jalapenos, but I guess there's none in the fridge, so I'm gonna go to the little garden and get some. This is what I like doing. I don't know why it excites me, but on here we have some lime tree. Do we even have limes? I don't even think we have any. Oh, there's one right here, but it's kind of small. And there's another one right here. They're kind of small though, but I am gonna get... Oh shit, they turned red. What? I thought these were serranos. But they're not. What the hell is this? Literally, okay, I thought they were this color, so I thought these were like serranos. But I don't know why they're red. I don't know if they're like California chilies or what the hell it is. And these turned red too. These are supposed to be jalapenos. So I'm gonna get... Okay, I'm gonna get like three of these. Seven. Alright, this is the last one. Ugh. Okay, and then if I need more, I'll come back for more. What are you doing, Madre?
La salsa asada.
Okay. What would you put in it for all the people that want to know?
Green tomatillo, tomato, onions, garlic, jalapeno, and chile de árbol.
Okay. So I did the pico de gallo right here. So that is done. We're also doing an onion that's going to be cooked in soy sauce and butter. That's that one. And then my mom also set that up, so cute.
Dorados with lemon and soy sauce and tajin.
Yeah, these come out fire, you guys.
Lemon, tajin, soy sauce.
And then this is it, and then I'll show you guys how it looks when it's all done. A little side note, this is a new Celsius that came out, I guess. It's a non-carbonated watermelon berry. So we're gonna give it a taste test. Try this one. I don't know. I don't think I like it. You like it? It just tastes weird. It tastes like diet. Me drinking it again, saying I don't like it. I don't know, it's not terrible, but I wouldn't get it again. Here's the salsa, we're gonna do it. I'm so excited to try it. My mom makes fire salsa, so.
I have a molcajete, but.
You should do it in there, do it in there. Oh, we should have done that. It comes out better.
But it's gonna be like molcajete.
Fire. Alright, now we're gonna do a taste test. So, I got my chips. I have the salsa. Okay, I gotta get everything on the plate. Fire.
Mm. salty something. Oh my god.
That's so good.
I want a beer.
Mm. It's good. It's not like too spicy.
But it's like not really the sour.
I like the chunkiness. I like a chunky.
Ay, mi rábano, mira. I love fried chips.
Me too, but then you get these nasty ass burps that my mom gets too. And it's horrible, but so good. Alright, quick little update. So it's been like 2 hours since I've talked to you guys, but I knocked out in those 2 hours. I don't know what hit me hard, but I just got a food coma and I knocked out. So I showered, I changed, I got ready, and we are leaving to go watch my mom and my aunt perform at the restaurant that they play at. So it's gonna be a fun time, it's gonna be a good time, but I got like 10 minutes because we leave at 6. Hold on. We leave at 6:20. Actually, I have 5 minutes, and it is 6:15. So I gotta hurry up. I'm gonna switch over to the GoPro. I'm gonna switch over to the GoPro, and I will see you guys in the car.